Bible. I got my seasoning, I kept it spicy. We used to deal with fishes like a Pisces. Neck and wrist.
Listen, just sent a couple teasers, I flew her in, then put her in the Regis. You would have believed it's dirty, we got a good agreement.
When I opened up my boutique first day in Buffalo, Kid Super came to the Warren Gallery and was there the first day grand opening. After he did the Louis Vuitton show in Paris, me and Kid Super took a road trip to Champagne, France and sipped the best champagne you ever had in your life. Vintage shit, 30 years old. Like, that's my brother. You know, I see everything first, man. Like I said, that's my bro. This was the first time I went over there and seen a new spot, though. I've been so busy making the album, I never went to a new spot. So that was the first time I went to a new spot. And man, it was inspirational. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it make me want to step my shit up, you know what I'm saying? Because that's the thing, man. We always stay 10 steps ahead, and there's not a lot of people that inspire me, you know what I'm saying? But Kid Super, that's one of them, because, you know, his energy is pure, you know what I'm saying? And he's really a creative. He's one of the most artistic dudes I know. You know, he all about the culture, man. So shout out to Kid Super. And it was crazy, because when I went to go do the video shoot, I didn't even know Giggs was shooting a video with Dave E, so... I hop out, just me, you know what I'm saying? All my shit on, all of that. I see about 30, 40 motherfuckers, man. Then Maino put up, you know, them all the homies, man. Good dudes, man. Real good dudes. That's all love, that's all genuine. Every time I see them, you know, the energy is on the next level.
Hey, man, we're all, you look good. You look great, always. Wow, it looks just like you. Got the teeth.
Chain.
So good.
Nah, dude, you look good.
Did you get you got the whole tour, right?
You got purple.
Dude, you had about 50 people on that tour.
So when it was time to sequence the album, I went over there with my brother Derringer, man, Diesel. You know, my favorite part of the album is just, you know, curating and just putting it all together. And, you know, I just wanted to have that energy. I wanted to just do it with my brother Derringer, man, who I started this shit with. You know what I'm saying? And we listened to the album. I'm getting his point of views and shit. And shit, it's a classic, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't gotta keep talking about it. He gonna tell you himself too. Shit is a classic. I done made 20-something projects. It's my favorite one. You know what I'm saying? I done heard the whole shit. 21 songs. I can't skip one song.
Touching my stove, he had to spray him up. His visions ain't reciprocated. He hit the stem hard once. Then he walked up the block with every refrigerator.
Went to LA, you know what I'm saying, to the warehouse, to my office. You know what I mean? Cooked up the crazy merch, you know what I'm saying? That pray for Paris and then you pray for me, man. too fire. You know what I'm saying? I wanted something that was just like, it gave you that old feel of just like, I remember like shirts like the Snowman Jeezy or like the I Got It For Cheap joints we used to rock back in the day. You know what I'm saying? That old like clips, you know what I mean? Just like that raw street merch, you know what I'm saying? Dope boy merch.
VS cuts on my wrist big enough to catch infections.
You know, I went out there, I cooked it up, man. I took, you know what I'm saying, Vic out there. You know, me and Vic been doing art together since we was 9 years old. You know, I still do all the art with the same person I started with, you know what I'm saying, as a kid, all the way through my whole career since he did my first cover when I did FNIC, when I tried to rap in like 04, 05. He did that cover, he did part one, he did part two, he did part three, he did everything, you know what I'm saying? That's my brother. I stepped it up. People know that. They've been there for a while. They know the quality before I was praying on Champion, you know what I'm saying? But of course, in the last, you know, year and a half, man, I've been cutting and sewing and building my old shirts from scratch and got the tag in it. And anybody that ever bought a shirt from me in the last year, year and a half, they already know my quality is top notch. Probably got some of the best quality in the game. And you know, we cook them shits from scratch. We dye it, we do everything, we print it, we do everything ourselves. It's all about quality, man. You get one of the best shirts you ever had in your life for one of the best prices you ever had in your life, because this is easy.
Griselda, by Fashion Rebels.
Put up to Houston. You already know Johnny Dang, man. You know what I'm saying? You already seen me in the last episode. You know I go there just to get my shit clean. Anytime I cop pieces, we talk, we built. Let you know how I sound. That's my guy. You know what I'm saying? You do a lot for me over there. Been like that for years. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to go out and just get something that, you know, Virgil designed. You know what I mean? The Mona Lisa with my chains on it. You know what I'm saying? Just classic. You know, Pray for Paris. You know, that cover with the David and Goliath, that was classic. Because I have four art pieces from Virgil. You know, this album was dedicated to him. And, you know, Mona Lisa's with the chain on, man. That's Virgil. You know what I'm saying? And I just, when this shit on my neck, that's who I'm repping. You know what I'm saying? All day long. You know what I mean? I felt like my bro did something special for me that I can have for the rest of, you know, my days. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, I thank him for that.
Oh, no, man. That's too much. That's good.
Too much?
That's true.
It's all enough. No, it's never too much.
Need the name.
Now I know next time you're trying to sell me some shit, I'm going to say I got too much.
Good for my brother, man, not good for me.
Yeah, that sky dweller old, man.
No, it's not old. 19, he just sent me the picture, so I say, okay, bring it. But I don't have a time today, seriously. But you go eat and everything, I don't eat even since when you left. Because if I don't do this one, because Johnny is not here, I'm not gonna do nothing for you. Westside Gunn, my brother, man.
About to have a good time tonight, man. So we celebrating, the album is done, finally. You get off my back, it's done, man. You know what I'm saying? We got friends and family out here tonight. Feel me? Enjoy ourselves, man. See, this is, you know what I mean? You making Tremaine proud right now, man. You feel me? Enjoy all these poems. Slam. Beautiful craftsmanship. Richard Mill as beautiful craftsmanship. Excuse me, blood. Craftsmanship. Exquisite, yeah. Craftsmanship, yeah, right,
yes,
here.
Sir.
You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Niggas don't got, I'm telling y'all, niggas don't got these.
You feel me?
Word up. Told you ignorant. Givon G, Versace, and Louis.
Finally handed in the album. Celebrated with all the family, man. We out, you know what I'm saying, in Atlanta, man. Celebrated up in Revel, you know what I'm saying. We turned it up, man. I called, you know, all my loved ones that's in the A, you know what I'm saying. We just did it big, you know what I'm saying. Because the thing is, man, all year, man, I've been working hard on this album. And I still go out, get all the inspiration. Cause you know, I turn up, man. Everybody know, man, I'm in a flame heavy, man, too. You know what I'm saying? It's like, that's just what I do. But I'm a strip club kind of dude. I really don't do the nightclubs like that. But you know, every now and then I do, man, and shit. We went probably like 20, 30 deep, man, turned it up. You know what I'm saying? Nothing but love and then.
Hey, yo, hey, yo. My side, run it up.
You know, the album, it kind of got like that, you know, that feeling, you know what I'm saying? That turn up feeling, you know what I'm saying? So it's just like, after I've been working on that for so long, it's just riding around listening to that. I just went in there with that energy, and man, we just had a good night all night. You know what I mean? You know, if Wild Ass was in the building, you know what I'm saying? You know, that's my brother.
Westside, run it up. Run it up.
What the fuck you smoke?
Gas when I...
Jump out the window, yo. No, you can't get no money, silly hoe.